All right, guys. This bitch of the week is Heather Graves. This bitch I met on Tumblr, and basically you probably know how this is gonna go, how this is gonna go. So I'm scrolling through some chicks, and I run across this bitch, and she's hot. She really is hot, and she's the worst kind of hot there is. She likes to show it. She knows she's hot. She could probably be a model, if she tried. She'd be perfect for it. You'd be perfect for it, Miss Heather, 'cause you're shallow, you're materialistic, you're basically just a piece of shit. What you did to me was like really fucked up. I did nothing to you. I simply said, "Hi, how are you?" Not in those exact words, but I was simply trying to start a conversation, and you just did not. You're out for blood, basically. Typical generation of chick these days, they're out for blood. A guy cannot comment on a girl without being called a piece of shit, without. They like to nitpick. You girls like to nitpick about every little detail, about every little word that we say to you when we introduce ourselves. And that is not how it goes. You don't get to choose like that. You don't get to choose the wording. Hi, how are you? There's nothing bad about that. Now, I've heard sometimes bitches say, be more unoriginal. Now, don't say, hi, how are you, because that shit's played out. Bitch, it's called being proper. It's called being proper. Now, we can't say that now. Okay, let's try, hey, what's up? How are you, baby? Hi, what's up? What's up, hun? No, we get our heads blown off for that. We get mistreated for that too. We're a piece of shit for that too. And if that's the case, then what do we do? I've said it before. This country is going gay. Now, if I was a girl, it wouldn't have been a problem. You see how that goes? It would have been fine. She would have been, oh my God, she would have been taken off her panties. You would have been taken off your panties, Miss Heather. You would have been all over me. You would have been all over my tits and shit. And that's how it is. That's how it is, gentlemen. We are not allowed to be straight anymore. And that is exactly why I do what I do. Alright? Now, people see my pictures on there. I have swastikas. I have fucking SS bolts. I'm proud of my race, and I'm not ashamed of it. I will never be ashamed of my race. And you should not be ashamed either. And I'm talking to my white brother, my white sisters. Never be ashamed, alright? Back to this Miss Heather Graves bitch. You have no right to treat me the way you did, and that is really fucked up. I did nothing to you, and now there's like some kind of coup going on their fucking. I don't know. Bitches are fucking stupid. They tell me to respect them. Respect, respect. That's all I hear. And yet, I did nothing to them. I never do. Yet, I'm told to respect them. Well, bitches, respect goes both ways. It goes both ways. Just because you have a vagina does not mean you could treat anybody any which way you want. It don't work like that. It's not a free pass to commit murder. It's not. You can't do that. You can't do shit just because of your gender. Alright? Now, like I said, I did nothing to you. I did nothing to you, Miss Heather Graves. And you are extremely. Just get over yourself. You're nothing but a hot piece of ass. Alright? You're nothing special. You're a fucking typical chick. That's it. Alright, yeah, you're hot, just like I said. But, if you would change your personality slightly, I do see a wife material, a girlfriend material. You would be a good person for somebody.